against Washington. When they touch it, and here's the touch-up. Pittsburgh player down on the ice is Sidney.
Oh, boy.
You don't want him hurt ever.
Oh, boy. He got buried on this play, and this is a scene that nobody in hockey wants to see. He's in trouble.
And a penalty is called on this hit on Crosby. He doesn't stay down like that unless he has to. He's feeling the pain.
Niskanen got him as he was going to the net.
Cross check.
He is not getting up in a hurry right now. Now the officials are going to have a chat about the call as they're grouped together right behind Sidney Crosby.
We're going to have a look at it when Sidney is back on his skates. Penalized player in the box, and thank goodness Sidney is up.
Well, he's up, but barely.
Yeah, but he's up. Thank goodness.
Let's have a look at this play. It's Niskanen that gets him here. Crosby on the give and go. And it's actually not. It's after the play. It's on the way in. It looks like he got it. There. Oh, yeah, there's the cross check right in the head to Sidney Crosby by Niskanen. And anytime you... Oh, boy. And anytime you see that with his history of concussions, there are huge concerns, and off he goes.
Crowd was just seeing it replayed now on the big clock at center ice here at PPG Paints Arena.
And it's a 5-minute penalty. The referees changed it.
Okay, I just showed that in its entirety. What they're showing on sportsnet.ca. And I want to go into this a little bit further. And was this malicious? Was this a direct attack on Crosby? So, I don't know. I kind of think that it was.
Against Washington. When they touch it, and here's the touch-up. Pittsburgh player down on the ice is Sidney.
See, my problem with it isn't just the hit on Crosby by Niskanen. It's also the interference and slash that Ovechkin does to Crosby right before, which causes him to lose his balance, which puts him in a terribly, terribly vulnerable spot. So let's... wait for that to start again, and then we'll see the tap on his shoulder by Ovechkin. It's more of a pretty hard slash, which looks like it causes him to kind of lose his balance. And then he kind of slew foots him a little bit also on the opposite foot. So he hits him on the right-hand shoulder and then hits him on the left-hand leg. And Crosby, at that point, his leg goes out from under him, and he starts going down. And that's when Matt Niskanen just lays him out.
Let's have a look at this play. It's Niskanen that gets him here. Crosby on the give and go.
See, they don't really show it good enough. Right there. And then boom. So, it sure looks to me like one slash, one hit, and then crack. Like, that is horrible. I don't know how anybody else feels about this. Obviously, people that are upset about Crosby being really good and they don't like him, they're gonna just bash him anyway, you know what I mean? But if this was your favorite player, or if this was your start on your team, how would you handle this? Would you want the league to suspend Niskanen, or should people have been going after Ovechkin too? Like, I don't know. I almost feel like this isn't, you know what I mean, a part of the league. And Chris Kunitz said that exactly. Let's get a clip of that. Now I have an article here. About what Chris Kunitz said. See, Matt Niskanen says that he wasn't even trying to check him. Which is sad because Matt Niskanen was a part of our team, was a part of the Penguins for a long time, or for a few years. And to see a former player like him or Brooke Orpik, you know what I mean, injure one of our players is pretty hard to watch. But Chris Kunitz saw it differently. And this is the way I kind of see it also. You look at it once and see what actually happened, Chris Kunitz said. I think the next thing is watching how deliberate it was when the guy kind of cross-checks him in the face. I thought all that was kind of out of this league, Chris Kunitz added. But I guess it's not. So I kind of totally agree with Chris Kunitz, because it's, geez, by the way it happens so fast. You know what I mean? Like, I really hope that a guy wouldn't want to do that on purpose. But I kind of believe that the whole mindset of that team was get Crosby, take Crosby out. You know what I mean? So, like, you could tell. Boom. I don't know. Leave your comments down below. Let me know what you think. Do you think this was deliberate? Do you think Ovechkin should be reprimanded whatsoever at all? Do you think Niskanen should be suspended and reprimanded at all? Do you think it was just a hockey play? Leave your comments down below, and I don't know, hopefully Crosby's okay. I don't know, the whole night after it happened, it kind of looked like the whole team was kind of rattled. I don't know, I know me and my kids were kind of watching it, and it was all night long we were worried about him. So, I can only imagine how his parents feel. But I hope you're okay, Sid.